I think it's Daddy-O na first ever sa history ng Lasal na may pumasok sa school or sa classroom na nakatuwalya lang. Alam niyo ba, it was Daddy. Yeah. I never knew, Enzo?
No.
Ito, we're gonna prove na totoo yung urban legend or that myth that still goes around Lasal na Dad is the first one and I guess will be the only one in the history of Lasal who went to class wearing nothing but a towel.
Where?
And I catch that. And so, it was a face towel.
I would use the word bimpo.
Bimpo.
I have to tell the story. You know, we were playing for Lasal in the NCAA and that we had to practice at lunchtime. And then I have a class immediately after practice. Joey Reyes, director, writer, Joey Reyes. And he goes, when I come into his class, I'm late. And he goes, look, if you're late to my class one more time, I'm sorry, I'm going to drop you. If he drops me, that goes below my number of units for me to maintain my scholarship. And so every day when we would practice now, I would ask the coach, coach, can I have 5 minutes? Can I get off 5 minutes early so I can take my shower? And one day it took me longer than expected. And all of a sudden I was in the shower and then the bell was ringing and I had to be in class. I didn't want to get dropped. And so I had no time to change. I ran upstairs with my towel wrapped around me and went inside the class of Joey Reyes with my hair still wet. And he goes, are you trying to be funny? And I said, no, it's just that I had no time to get dry myself up. He goes, really? Why don't you go sit by the aircon so you dry up? So my hair was wet, my body was wet, the towel was wet. And so I had to sit right beside the aircon. And make a long story short, I got a cold for 3 days.
Next picture.
Oh my wow. God.
It's so Star Olympics, but no?
Star Olympics, good eyes.
But there are a few, there were a few issues or controversies that would always happen sa Star Olympics. Never ka ba nadamay? Never ka napaaway sa Star Olympics?
No, not your dad. The reason why we had the games in the first place was just to invite fans and sponsors and raise funds for artists who eventually either they get sick, they retire, or they not exactly doing as well as they had hoped for. So that's why there was always a revolving fund for them.
Ito.
I was 17 years old.
Not the manliest of features, no?
Oh, bye-bye.
It goes with his sensitivity.
Oh,
your hair.
You always had a full set of hair, Dad.
It was, yeah.
My hair was bigger than my head, no?
Your life could be told by, you know, stories of your hair.
Siguro if Dad's call time for the event was 7 p.m, he'd have to be there by 2. Yung 2 to 5 was basically, I mean, 2 to 7 was basically all hair.
Oh,
it wasn't even a hosting briefing. It wasn't anything like that. It was all, you know, hair.
Yeah.